when we are waiting for our train, we can prepare for the train to arrive, don't we? For the train comes and we're ready for the journey. But when it comes to life, death doesn't tell us when it will come. Are we prepared for that journey of death? Are we ready to go? Have we made preparations?